GDTYA cabinet maker spent 6 years building a life-size Citroen SUV out of wood. Michel Robillard recreated the famed Citroen SUV at his home in Laux, central France. Its exterior and interior of the car are all built from Touran fruit wood, and the motor uses parts from the original 1948 vehicles. Get a Michel Robillard built the car at his home in Laux, France. GTIF motor uses parts from the original 1948 vehicle. The iconic car is completed with rubber tires, glass windshield, metal levers and handles, and glass dial covers. And the Citroen logo has also been intricately cut into the front bumper and the steering wheel. GTIF Citroen logo has also been intricately cut into the front bumper and the steering wheel. This incredible wooden vehicle comes after the 123-year-old Peugeot was put on the market for a round and number sign XA35000. It is believed to be one of the oldest cars on British roads. Thank you for watching. See you next news. Into the front bumper and the steering wheel. GTIF Citroen logo has also been intricately cut into the front bumper and the steering wheel. This incredible wooden vehicle comes after the 123-year-old Peugeot building a life-size Citroen SUV out of wood. Michel Robillard recreated the famed Citroen SUV at his home in Laux, central France. Its exterior and interior of the car are all built from two. GTYA cabinet maker spent 1948 vehicle. Iconic car is completed with rubber tires, glass windshield, metal levers and handles, and glass dial covers. And the Citroen logo has also been intricately cut in fruit wood, and the motor uses parts from the original 1948 vehicles. Get a Michel Robillard built the car at his home in Laux, France. GTIF motor uses parts from the original.